Hello and welcome to my feature highlights in June 2025 with SAP Datasphere. Another month with a great new release delivery, including lots of new features and enhancements. Be aware that the release 2025.13 was skipped and the planned items will be delivered with the July releases. So now, let's check out my top features in June, which again have a focus on the data integration topics this month. The first one in the replication flow area. You can now create a replication flow with a SQL view or a script view as a source. Supported connections are SAP HANA Cloud, SAP HANA On-Premise, and SAP Datasphere. Be aware that currently initial-only loads are supported, and you must define a primary key for your view to allow the deployment. The second one, in the data flow area. The data flow script operator now enables the Python version 3.11 for your data flows. So when creating a data flow or modifying an existing one, you can now choose the new Python version 3.11. Please note that Python 3.9 will reach its end of life very soon. So hence we recommend upgrading your data flows to 3.11 as the maintenance for 3.9 ends in October 2025. The third one, local tables on files. We now support additional data types for local tables in the file space on the object store. You can now select additional data types for date time, HANA binary, and HANA tinyInt. The next one, Object Store API calls. We separated API request calls from the compute in the flexible tenant configuration. That means you can now specify the number of API requests separately when configuring the Object Store. With the new option, you can define the expected number of API calls per month, giving you more control and accuracy in estimating your object store needs. So, all in all, very cool features helping you to use SAP Datasphere way more efficiently. Thanks for joining me this month for my feature highlight overview. If you liked it, give me a thumbs up down here and keep following me on LinkedIn. Also, don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest updates. Take care and see you soon.